have qualified as a chartered accountant, but that is only book knowledge. And book knowledge alone, when you assume a job, I think that's not enough. So you need, at the same time, acquire adequate experience.
My advice is to have a curious mind. Be prepared to accept new responsibilities, to widen your exposure. Work well with people around you. On the way, make good friends to increase your circle of contacts.
The chartered accountants, by their training, have the ability to strategically advise owners of businesses, directors, boards on the direction of the company. In their early years, I think it is good for young accountants not to worry too much about remuneration, but to get the training that is required.
What we've all been trained as accountants, I look at the issue and manage it in a very holistic manner. You need to have a professional recognition as a door opener. Once you pass the door, more important is there how you express yourself, how you use your experience to basically identify issues and give the appropriate advice.
The important thing, I think, is communications. They must be able to communicate well, speak well, say their ideas well, and share with everybody.
The career of a chartered accountant is multidisciplinary. It's a lifetime of learning, relearning, and unlearning. You have got to keep on updating yourself.
Today, organizations aspire to be more involved in people management. And as such, young accountants must realize that their work will move away from desk jobs, finance related, and more to an overall people management business.
I think the most important thing, not just young accountants, all accountants too, is to keep learning. The world environment is going through a change all the time.
Uphold your integrity, I think. Make sure, be in a private practice or as a public accountant, in a private practice, you have to maintain a trust with your customers or with your suppliers.
Because an accountant is like a gatekeeper. You ensure that all the assets of the company are safeguarded and you monitor business performance. As professionals, we bring with us integrity and good governance. And we are also people who can understand the implications of business transactions.
The chartered accountant must always act professionally. So make sure that you present yourself professionally and with integrity.
You must prepare to work very hard. As accountant's life needs a lot of hard work, then you need to be perseverant in the work, diligent, and make sure that you could keep all your work up to date.
The digital world is here to come, or it's already here. So I would want all new accountants to be prepared. Have an open mind and look at everybody, everything with open eyes, and embrace the future with the new challenges ahead.
Don't be afraid of any difficulties. Don't be afraid of any adversity. Just try hard, work hard, and open your eyes. Look for opportunities. You have the skill, you have the knowledge, and plus hard work. Don't limit yourself. Plenty of opportunities, provided you are willing to take challenge.